In Britain, Queen Elizabeth II is taken to her final resting place at Windsor Castle as crowds throw flowers at the funeral procession. In Iran, citizens protest the death of 22-year-old Mahsa Amini, who passed away in detention after being arrested by morality police over her hijab. In the Dominican Republic, strong winds and heavy rain from Hurricane Fiona collapse trees and power lines and force hundreds to flee high-risk areas. And in Ukraine, experts unearth 146 bodies at a mass burial site in Izium. Many were civilians, and some showed signs of violent deaths.